Hello guys, you are welcome to solve this math problem, which is 6 over a times 6 over a is equal to a over 6. Guys, today I am telling you how to find the value of a from this equation. So guys, in the first step of the solution, we can write from this equation 6 to the power 2 over a to the power 2 is equal to a over 6. So guys, according to cross multiplication rule, we can write from this equation a to the power 3 is equal to 6 to the power 3. So guys, now we have to transpose 6 to the power 3 from right hand side to left hand side. Then the left hand side will becomes a to the power 3 minus 6 to the power 3 is equal to 0. So guys, according to this formula, we can write from the left hand side of this equation a minus 6 times a square plus 6a plus 36 is equal to 0. So guys, according to zero product rule, we can write from this equation a minus 6 is equal to 0 and a square plus 6a plus 36 is equal to 0. So guys, now we can write from this equation a is equal to 6. And according to Siddhacharya formula, we can write from this equation a is equal to minus 6 plus minus square root of 6 to the power 2 minus 4 times 1 times 36 over 2. So after that, it will be minus 6 plus minus square root of 36 minus 144 over 2. So after that, it will be minus 6 plus minus square root of, it will be minus 108 over 2. After that, it will be minus 6 plus minus 6 times square root of minus 3 over 2. So guys, after that, it will be minus 3 plus minus 3 times square root of 3 times square root of minus 1. Then it will be minus 3 plus minus 3 times square root of 3 times I. The value of a will be 6 and minus 3 plus 3 times square root of 3 times I and minus 3 minus 3 times square root of 3 times I. This is our final answer. So guys, our answer is complete. If you like this video and if you like this trick, so please support me and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.